before we get on to this video, if you like what you see, make sure you support me on Patreon. Everything is very much appreciated. And also, if you want to request things for me to react to, movies, albums, you know, songs, definitely make sure you check me out on Streamlabs. Both of those links are in the description. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out. What's up, guys? I'm checking out Curtis Hairston. This one's titled "You're My Shining Star," requested by Lady T. Streamlabs, big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before from Curtis Hairston, which I'm honestly not familiar with. I'll do some research real quick. It's not gonna take nothing but a second. Let's see, Curtis Hairston. All right, and let me bring y'all along. Here we go. Oh wait. Still loading. Come on. You can do it. All right, so Curtis Hairston, born October 10, 1961, January 18, 1996, RIP. An American soul funk vocalist who had a number of top 75 hits in the UK and US. Both as a solo artist and as a featured artist in the BB&Q band. Nice. I didn't know he was a part of that group. Signature hit in 85, "I Want Your Love in Just a Little Bit." And that's how he passed. So yeah, genres R&B, funk, soul. Born in North Carolina. Many albums. Oh, he's only got one album. But yeah, he did some stuff with BB&Q. So yeah, that's his solo album, I'm assuming. And then, you know, obviously the stuff with the BB&Q band. But yeah, that being said, I think we just go ahead and hop right into it. R&B, funk, and soul. Check it out. Definitely turning that up. Okay, yeah, that's already cold. Like, what? Just listen to that. Let that marinate real quick. Let's go back 20 seconds. Just let it marinate for a little bit. Can't tell me that's not clean. This is a jammer.
The glow you give is so-
Yeah, that's a perfect 10 out of 10 R&B song right there in my books. That was just beautifully executed. The production, everything about it, from it having like little bits of jazz, touches of jazz throughout, and it was just great, man. Absolutely beautiful track. The vocals were really nice as well, and yeah, it just all came together like a hand in glove, It was just beautiful, absolutely beautiful track right there from Curtis Hairston. At least it's my first time even hearing any of his music, and yeah, that's one hell of an introduction. But yeah, that was You're My Shining Star. Great track, definitely a playlist jammer without a doubt. And if you guys enjoyed it, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.